कभी दुर्गा बन के, कभी काली बन के चले आना मैया जी चले आना, कभी दुर्गा बन के
Thank you.
जय बोलो जगदम्बा भवानी, 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 जय बोलो जगदम्बा भवानी।
पुरी श्री जगदम्बा माता की जय, सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय। शुभ स्वागतम, वेलकम टू दिस इवनिंग संध्या। As you have already performed the Obedi Puja, worship to the Divine Mother in our various manifestations, our main worship and focus this evening on Mahakali Mata, that seventh form of Durga Devi. This evening, as we are about to commence a beautiful Pravachana Katha once more again, taken from the golden pages of the Devi Bhagavatam, the Devi Mahatam, and various scriptures dealing with the worship of Devi Maya. Before journeying to our Pravachana and our Katha this evening, let us all stand as we join in our opening arati. As we wave the sacred lamp of arati, we pray, Oma, may you accept this offering, and may you, with the medium of this light, may you remove all darkness in our lives, in the form of lust, greed, anger, and hatred. Om Hari Om Hari Om Hari Om. साचं च वरचि संयुक्तिं वहिनयोचिता मया दीपगृहान देवस्य प्रहलोक्यातिमिरापहम् उमया सुनो मेरे देवे पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारन पाया तेरा पारन पाया उमया सुनो मेरे देवे पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारन पाया तेरा पारन पाया
पान
सुपारी ध्वजा नारियल रे तेरे भीत चराया रे तेरे भीत चराया पूरे श्री जगदम्बा माता की महाकाली माता की चोरा तेरे अंग विराजे सुवा चोरा तेरे अंग विराजे केसरी तिलक लगाया केसरी तिलक लगाया अम्मा मंगलकारी भद्रकारी का पालनी दुर्गा च मा शिवा धात्री स्वाहा स्वधा नमोस्तुते ब्रह्मा वेर परे तेरे द्वारे ओ ब्रह्मा वेर परे तेरे द्वारे शंकर ज्ञान लगाया शंकर ज्ञान लगाया friends and devotees, why is we worship Devi Maya and why is we worship the form of Mahakali Mata? Devi Bhagavatam teaches us that as we worship the Divine Mother of the Universe in the age of Kali Yuga, Kali Mata worship will reign. Kali Mata is the one to take us out of all of the problems, the trials, the tribulations of this world. And so this evening we offer salutations to the Divine Mother, salutations to Kali Mata. Bole Kali Mata ki! बोले काली माता की बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे
माँ
बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे माँ
बोलो
काली भवानी धूप दीप नहीं वेदी
बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ, बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे
माँ।
बम बोले हरे मोर मन कामना पूरा करे, बम बोले हरे मोर मन कामना पूरा करे, मोर मन कामना पूरा करे, मोर मन कामना पूरा करे, बम बोले हरे मोर मन कामना पूरा करे,
बोले हरे मोर मन कामना पूरा करे।
बाबा की दाम पर गंगा की दार पर गंगा की दाम, पर गंगा की दार पर गंगा की दार, सबके रतवा बाबा दुआ, सबके रतवा बाबा दुआ, बम बोले हरे
मोर मन कामना पूरा करे,
बम बोले हरे
मोर मन कामना पूरा करे।
ओम नमः शिवाय, हरि ओम नमः शिवाय,
ब्रह्मा माता की, महाकाली माता की, पवन पुत्र हनुमान की।
You may have respectful seats this evening. Once more again, swagatam and welcome to this evening's asandhya. Before journeying to pravachan, let us all sit upright. Let us draw our palms together. Let us close the physical eyes as you visualize the divine mother. She is Jagat Janini Mata. She is called by many different names: Durga, Lakshmi, Saraswati, Mary, Kali Mata. She is visualized by many different forms. But she is Jagat Janini Maya. She is the universal mother. This evening, by whatever name you may call her, by whatever form you may visualize her to be, surrender to her lotus-like feet. Oh. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Devi Ma, Kali Ma, Shakti Ma, हमें दया करो। ओम श्री गणेशाय नमः, ओम श्री सरस्वत्यै नमो नमः, ओम श्री गुरु चरण कमलेभ्यो नमो नमः, श्री गोविंदाय नमो नमः। Salutations to Lord Ganesh. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Kote Samaprabha Nirviganam Gurumedeva Sarvakareshu Sarvana. Salutations to Devi Durga. Sarva Mangala Mangalye Shive Sarvata Sarike शरण्ये त्र्यम्बिके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते। Salutations to Lord Shiva. नागेन्द्रहारा यत्रिलोचनाय भस्मंगराय यमहेश्वराय नित्याय शुद्धाय दिगंबराय तस्मै नाकराय ओम नमः शिवाय। Salutations to हनुमान जी। लाल देह लाली लसे अरुधरि लाल रंगूर भद्र देह लान वरलं जय 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 कपिसूर। Salutations to देवी काली।
जयंती मंगलाकाली भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गा च मा शिवा दात्री स्वाहा स्वधा नमोस्तुते भद्रकाली नमो नित्यं सर्वे शक्ति स्वरूपिणी नारायणी नमोस्तुते सारितिशन स्व गुरु श्री गुरु चरणस रोजर जा निज मन मुकुद सुदान बरनो रघुबर विमल यशा जो नायक बल राम जय राम जय जय राम
पूरे जगरम में माता की
मेरे फ्रेंड्स डिवोटीज एंड भक्तस दिस इवनिंग वी बिगिन अ ब्यूटीफुल प्रवचन वंस मोर अगेन एज वी लर्न अबाउट डिवोशन थ्री फीट ऑफ काली मैया वी हैव लर्न सो मच दस फार अबाउट द देवी लास्ट टाइम वी लर्न अबाउट द डिवाइन मदर इन फॉर्म ऑफ तारा देवी. Today we are about to learn about the worship, some of the worship, the power in prayer to Devi Kali Maya. Many times, my dear friends, we misunderstand that Devi, as I always mention, she is the most misunderstood Devi in Sanatan Dharma. As I have mentioned one night, that Kali Mata isn't only misunderstood by people out of Sanatan Dharma or out of Hinduism, but even people within our religion. And I've made a point a couple nights ago that even people who worship Durga will make such foolish comments that I will not worship Kali Maya. But I love to do my Durga Puja. And we are offering 9 pairs of Lapsi and Suhari to Devi Maya. But tonight, I will burst your bubble. Because one of the pairs of Lapsi and Suhari is offered to Kali Ma. So we must refrain from making such statements. When we all worship Durga Devi, we worship Kali Maya. The Bhajan says, Tu hi Kali, Tu hi Durga. She's the same Durga. Kali is the same Durga and Durga is the same Kali. Different form, different manifestation at different time, for different reason and different purpose. For instance, my dear friends and devotees, let us look at our very own mother. When you look at your mother, when you are sick, she will come to you and what she will do? She will bring the famous mixture, isn't that so? The coconut oil with the bay rum and the lime. And she will come and sap your head and rub your down. Isn't that so? She takes the form of whom? Who blesses us with good health and with longevity and protection of positive energy? Durga Devi. When you are in school, and right now as we are doing online school, you see where the mother takes the form of Saraswati now. Because what she has to do, she has to teach you your work from home. Same mother, she took the form of Durga to bring good health and protection to you. She is now taking the form of Saraswati to teach you your academical work and so forth. Even to talk, Vacha, she helps you. The same mother, when you need money, who you go to? You just go to your father. He never has some diamond. You go to the mother and the little $20 she have chuck in a corner, she will take it out and give you. She takes the form of Lakshmi, the same mother. And if somebody give you trouble, you're playing in the road and you get in trouble with your friends,
Your friends hit you too close. And you go home and tell your mother what has happened. She get angry and she come out and same mother again takes the rope of Kali Maya, the protective one. Same one mother we are seeing here this evening taking these different forms. Just as Durga Ma, taking these different rope and forms to protect her children and the universe. This evening Katha teaches us about worship. The greatness of worship to the Divine Mother in the form of Kali Maya. It is said that once, there lived a great Bhakta of the Devi. And this Bhakta, he could have sculpted really well. And he decided that he's going to sculpt a Kali Mata Murti. He decided to sculpt this Murti in Calcutta. And while he's sculpting this murti, he was actually performing a vrat, a worship to the Divine Mother. What was the reason he was performing this vrat and this worship? Katha tells to us this evening.
Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama. Devi Sri Kali Sharanam Mama. यश गावे दुख दर्द नहीं नहीं आवे जैया तुम न नरमाना जन्म जन्म ताको दर्शन Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, Devi Sri Kali Sharanam Mama, O Devi Sri Kali.
This sculpture, one day whilst he's performing his devotion to the Devis and Deutas, he saw the image of Kali Maya. And upon seeing the image of Devi through his third eye, he decided that he is going to sculpt this Devi. This is a message from the Devi. But he decided as he's going to sculpt this Devi, he is going to do it as a vrat, as a devotion to the feet of Devi. Reminding each and every one of us that everything that we do in life should be an offering to God. Even our job, our work should be an offering to God. Many people are cleaning their homes for what? For Diwali. They invite Lakshmi Maya, isn't that so? Whilst we are cleaning the home, what we do? The ladies especially. Well, quarrel. Isn't that so? When you're cleaning the house, if you don't quarrel, you feel like it's Diwali yet. Or you feel like you clean the house. You have to quarrel. But we're cleaning for Lakshmi Mata to come, you know. But we're quarreling. When you go in the kitchen now and you see this thing full of ways. Jai Bhagwan, music start. But we're cleaning to welcome Lakshmi Mata. You think if we clean the house with all this quarreling, you think Lakshmi will come? Think about it. You really think Lakshmi Mata will come? Even of the day of Diwali, I've seen in the homes where on the day of Diwali, Jai Bhagwan, quarrel because the yard didn't wash yet. And when time to perform the Havan, well, Jai Bhagwan, everybody vexed now. Oh, you think Lakshmi could really come? My dear friends, everything that we do is devotion. Everything that we do is devotion to the feet of God. And so, whilst we are cleaning the home, Jai Mahalakshmi Ma, sing a bhajan. Put on your radio and listen to bhajans. The best time to clean the home, you see, on Thursdays to Sundays, from 4 to 6 a.m., very peaceful to clean your home. You put on the radio on 103 FM, and you get good inspiration, nice bhajan to sweep and cobweb and clean. So don't forget that. My dear friends, once we clean the home, chant the name of God. Once we prepare bhajan, chant the name of God. Make God part and parcel of everything that you do. Just as this sculpture, he is sculpturing, my dear friends, this beautiful murti of Devi Maya, this beautiful sculpture. And whilst he is doing this, he does this as a vrat. He says, Ma, whilst I sculpt you, I will only eat food one time a day at 3 p.m. Only one time a day I'll eat. The rest of the day will be dedicated to you, Ma, and to your devotion, as I will worship you through creating this beautiful image of you. When our murtis are being milled, certain vibration and energies should be placed into the creation of the murtis. When we look at the murti, we must be able to see Bhagwan within the murti. We must be able to see that divine Lord and Master, or the Devi, or whomsoever it may be. Not like when we look at some of the murti, Jai Bhagwan, we see otherwise. This is when enough love is not placed into Bilin. We must place our love into the creation of these murtis. And whilst, my dear friends, he's placing his love, whilst he's worshipping, and whilst he's building this murti, days are passing by. And whilst he sculpts the murti, he chants Sri Devi. And whilst he chants Sri Devi Maya, joy is overflowing from his heart. Tears is flowing from his eyes sometime. Why is he building the murti? Why? Because he's feeling the connection with Devi Maya. And as he feels the connection with God, from time to time he feels joy. He's so happy to serve God. How many of us are happy when we are given the opportunity to serve God? And how many of us are not so happy when we get the opportunity to serve God? You know, sometimes they say, okay, we're going to do a 9 nights here. And I say, Baba, cut it to 3. Too much of work. Isn't that so? My dear friends and devotees, we must grasp the opportunity to worship God. We must grasp the opportunity to serve God. And this is one thing I must say, in our humble little mandir, we do not have this problem. If I say 21 nights, 21 nights, Jai Bhagwan. My dear friends and devotees, he places his love so he feels that joy. Tears flow from his eyes sometimes, because when you're in joy and when he looks at how this creation of the Devi is coming, tears of joy flow from his eyes. He can't believe what he's sculpting. From time to time, even sadness, he, because while he's building the murti, he's talking to the mother. He's telling her his problems. Who is the best person you can take your problems to? Bhagwan. Nobody else, but only God. My dear friends, whilst he sculpts his murti, upon completing this beautiful image, he's about to open this beautiful ashram in the name of Devi Ma. And whilst he opens this ashram, what is the name of this ashram? He invites a beautiful guru to lead this ashram. Whom is this guru? Gadha tells to us this evening.
Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi. Mahakali Devi, Mahakali Devi, जय 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 महाकाली देवी। महाकाली देवी ओ महाकाली देवी, जय 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 महाकाली देवी। जगदम्बा देवी जगदम्बा देवी, जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी।
जगदम्बा देवी जगदम्बा देवी, जय 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 जगदम्बा देवी।
My dear friends, is now finished. He's about to open his ashram in the name of Kali Ma. He feels complete now that he has served and he has done his purpose, upon this earth, which as a person who creates his images, he has sculpted the Divine Mother. He's feeling as though his purpose upon the earth is now completed, and he surrenders to the feet of Maya. He says, Ma, there's nothing more that my heart desire, but only to become one with you now, O Devi. And while the ashram is about to open, the Guru, my dear friends, by the name of Gadai, is given the opportunity to serve the Mother. This Guru, my dear friends and devotees, Gadai and his wonderful Dulahin, they are great bhaktas of Kali Maya. And while they are given the opportunity now to serve the Mother in this beautiful ashram, day after day, they will worship, night after night, performing the Pran Pratishtha ceremony. But this wonderful Guru Gadai, he realizes something. That every day that he goes to the Devi to worship, he's thinking, is it my mind or is it real Devi? He feels as though the image, the Murti, moves at some times. And he's saying to himself, is it my mind or is it the Divine Mother moving? My dear friends and devotees, Gadai decides that he is going to see if what he is seeing is real. Because if the Murti is moving, then it means there is life within this Murti. Gadai, my dear friends, he climbs up. He takes a piece of red cloth. And what he does, Kathatan says,
Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi. Jagadamba Devi, oh Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi.
Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai Jai Jai.
This evening, imagining Katha tonight, we are seeing where this is something that actually took place. This place is still in India, in Calcutta. The name of the mandir is the Jagadambeshwari Mandir. This place still exists. This Murti is still there. Imagine we are here. There are many at home joining with us. And we are here, very few of us, joining in devotion to the feet of Kali Ma. We can experience the bliss of Devi in the presence of the beautiful Murti of Devi Maya. And here we are singing, Dhire Dhire, clapping Jai Bhagwan, like the place making cool. Tonight, my dear friends and devotees, if you want to hear what takes place next in Katha, let us chant.
Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi.
Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi.
O Jagakali Devi, Jagakali Devi, Jai 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 Jagakali Devi. Jagakali Devi, oh Jagakali Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi. Oh Jagadamba Devi, Jagadamba Devi, Jai 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 Jagadamba Devi. Om Sri Maha Jayanti Mangala Kali, Bhadrakali Kapalini, Durga Chama Shiva Dhatri, Swaha Swadha Namo Satute. Om Sarva Shakti Mahamaye, Divya Gyan Sarupani, Nau Durge Jagan Mata Pranamami Divyai Namo Nama. Om Kring Mahakali Divyai Namo Nama.
the time, my dear friends, he decides that he's going to test and see if this is true. He takes a piece of red cloth and he climbs up. And when he climbs up to the murti, if you want to know if someone is alive, what you do? You put your hand by the nose. He takes the cloth and he holds it at the nostril of the devi. And he sees the cloth blowing, and then he sees the cloth pulling in inside. Imagine you come to the murti and you put a piece of cloth. You take your urni and you see it go in and it come out. What you do? Jai Bhagwan is up the road. He doesn't believe it again. He's thinking, is it my mind playing a trick on me? We do this from time to time. Sometimes we experience the bliss of God, and what happens to us? We doubt ourselves. My dear friends, he took the cloth again and he placed it. He saw the same thing again and again. He felt the movement of the murti. And what he did, my dear friends, he comes on very quietly. He surrenders to the feet of the devi, and tears begins to flow from his eyes. What is he praying? As he's lying there, he begins to pray.
Suno mere devi parvata vasine tera paran paya o mai aje tera paran paya.
This evening, grasp your hands, close the eyes, visualize Devi Maya. For those who can't focus properly, look at the image of Devi. As he surrenders, surrender yourself to Devi. He prays, Suno meri Devi Ma, may you listen to my prayer tonight. If Devi comes before you or you've experienced the bliss of Devi, don't run. Begin to pray. You have been praying for this all your life. The Devi stands before you. He prays,
Suno meri Devi parvata vasine tera paran paya o mai aje tera paran paya.
Everyone,
suno mere devi parvata vasine tera o mai aje tera.
Let us all pour love to the feet of Devi once more.
Suno mere Devi parvata vasine tera paran paya o mai aje tera paran.
He prays, Ma, may you listen to my prayer. What is the prayer that Gadai is praying? Devi, tell me, how should I serve you? Tell me, Ma, how should I serve you? Experience your bliss here, Maya. How should I serve you?
Jagajanani jai jai Ma, jagajanani jai jai Bhe bhavini bhava bhamini bhava bhamini jai jai Ma bava bhamini jai jai Ma bava bhamini jai jai.
As he prays, my dear friends, and as he outpours his love to the feet of Devi Maya, he prays, Ma, tell me, how should I serve you? You are here before me now. I know that you are here. How to serve you? I don't know how to pray. Ma, I don't know what mantra to say now. I don't know what should I offer to you, Devi. You tell me how to serve you. And the Devi begins to speak. He hears a voice in his head, my dear friends. And what does Devi say?
Jai Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Daya Karo Tuma Karo Sahan.
What does the Devi say? Let us listen.
जय काली भवानी अम्बे माँ दया करो तुम करो सहार जय काली भवानी अम्बे माँ दया करो तुम करो सहार
Devi says, my child, O Putra, O son, you want to know what to offer to me, how to serve me?
She says, my child,
whatever you offer to me, once it is offered with love and devotion, I will accept it. There is nothing in this world that I can ask for, but only your love and devotion. My dear friends and devotees, sometimes we feel if we don't have a big tariya parsad like this, and cream of wheat parsad and pira and barfi and laddu and rasgulla, and we don't have all these things to offer to Devi and lapsi and suhari etc., Devi will not accept our offering, because we have a little tariya flower parsad, the one with a stroke. You feel Devi will not accept that. My dear friends, whatever you offer to the Devi, once it's offered with love and devotion, she accepts it. If you offer a pearl, a fruit, with love and devotion, she will accept it. If you don't have any prasad to offer, and you prepare bhojan with love and devotion, and you say, Ma, this is what I'm about to eat, but before I eat, Devi, I offer to you dal and rice and bhaji. Ma, take this. I give this to you, Ma, with love and devotion. She will accept it, believe it or not. Because everything that we do to the Devi, once offered with love and devotion, once our actions are filled with love and devotion, she accepts it, my dear friends. And so could I. He says, Ma, I want to offer the greatest thing to you in this world. I want to offer the purest thing to you, Devi. And Devi Maya, she stands there. And what does Gadai offers to her? Gadai, my dear friends, he goes outside. And as he goes outside, he looks for the beautiful Nariyal palm. And as he brings the coconut, my dear friends, he takes it to Devi Maya. He takes the green coconut. He takes the dry coconut, beautifully husked, and he holds it. He washes this coconut. And anything that is offered to Devi Maya, if you notice in our puja, we purify it. How do we purify it? With the hardi and the sindur. Everything that is offered to Devi Ma must be purified before offering. We will take the hardi and sindur, even the mala, the hardi, the sindur, the perfume, pass it over the agarbhati, the smoke, and then offer to Maya. Everything that is offered to Devi is offered as ticket. He holds the coconut, Ma, this is the purest thing that there is in the world. Just like my mind, Ma, I offer to you the Nariyal pal. And while he holds the coconut, he holds the coconut in his hand and he says, Maya, I want to offer a flower to you, but yet I offer the purest of all flower to you, Devi. He goes outside and he brings the coconut flower. And as he brings the coconut flower, he tikes it, he washes it, and he holds it in his hand. Ma, this is the purest of all flowers. And I offer this to you, Ma. Why? Because you are purity itself, O Devi. And why is he holds this to Devi? He prays.
Jai Devi Mahakali De. Jai Devi Mahakali De. रचनी महाकाली रे जय देवी महाकाली रे जय देवी महाकाली रे जयंती काली मंगला काली भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गा च महाशिव धात्री स्वाहा सदा नमो
जय देवी महाकाली रे
जय देवी महाकाली रे
जय देवी महाकाली रे
In his hand and he prays. He holds the flower in his hand and he prays with love and devotion. This is the purest offering, Ma. The coconut flower is the purest flower that you can offer. The coconut flower is not contaminated with anything whatsoever. Not even the bees, not even a bug, not even an insect could contaminate this flower. Why? The coconut flower comes in a shell. It is the purest flower. The purest fruit that you can offer to the devi is what? Nariyal pearl, the coconut. Because the coconut, my dear friends, is so pure. It is said, the bhaktas and devotees, that once you make the offering of the coconut flower, which is also called the Shri pearl, as we know, it is very important in Shakti worship. Worship to the mother. The coconut, my dear friends, the entire pearl, the entire fruit itself is not contaminated. The tree itself is grown from a whole fruit. Isn't that so? The coconut tree itself is grown from a whole fruit, not a seed. So it is considered one of the purest fruits to be offered. So when you see people offering coconut, it's not obia thing they're doing. It is the purest offering they are making. So we must have the purest thought and take that out of your thought. And know it is the purest offering to Devi. The coconut tree is self-pollinated, which means that no insect, no bees, no animals, nothing has to pollinate the flower, my dear friends, for it to bear the fruit. The shell covers the coconut itself from nothing, no insect, no bug, no animal, nothing contaminating it. Isn't that so? Because when we have to offer the coconut, we have to shave it. We have to take off some of the shell. So here, this making it the purest fruit offering and the purest of the flower offering to Devi Ma. And this is offered to Devi Maya because we look for the purest to offer to the Devi whom herself is purity. Why is he holds this offering to the Devi? She's filled with joy to see the love that her devotee has for her. When you go before Devi to offer, as I mentioned, you could offer anything. Devi accepts anything once it's offered with love. But we look for what? For the best to offer. It doesn't mean to offer anything. You look for anything, you know. As a true devotee, we look for the best to give to the Devi. When I say anything you could offer to the Devi, what I mean is that you offer what you can afford, and the Devi will accept it. It doesn't mean if you can't afford to make lapsi and suhari, because we know the times that we live in. If you take sugar and ghee and you offer it to the Devi, she will not accept it. She will accept it. And if you can afford to make the best lapsi and suhari and a whole tari and mitai and pearl and fruit offer, all is well. Whatever you could afford, you offer and the Devi will accept it. With love and with devotion. I always tell devotees, when you have puja, who should prepare the parasar? You should prepare the parasar. Because you are fasting to perform your puja. You know the purpose of your puja, and your puja begin in the actual preparations. But we wait for the person who can make the best parasar, and you know what they eat, from what they drink, from what they do. But you will get the best mahanbhog to eat. You put your love and devotion. Don't mind if it come out lumpy, like diabetic parasar, if it is choke and that kind. Whatever and however it come out, once you put love, Devi will accept it. Remember in Bhagavad Katha, when Sudama went to visit Sri Krishna, what he took? Some patch rice. The Lord who live in a mahal, a palace, and had all the food to give to Sudama to eat. He was so happy to eat his pat rice. Everybody was amazed how he was greedily eating the pat rice. Why? It was prepared with love and devotion. And so, when we offer with love and devotion to Devi, she accepts our offering. Ganai, my dear friends, he holds the coconut. And as he begins to pray, the body begins to shake. And as his body begins to shake, the energy of the Devi is being felt. And as the energy of Devi Maya is being felt, he cracks open the coconut and he takes the water and he says, Ma, today you drink this offering that I'm making to you. He takes the water in his hand and he feeds the Devi. She begins to drink the water. He holds the dry coconut. He busts it in the ground. Ma, victory to you, Ma. May you fill my life with purity. And as he cracks the coconut, he lights a beautiful campfire. He begins to offer arti to Maya. And while he begins to offer the Devi, he begins to feel the energy of the Divine Mother. The energy begins to flow through his body, through his chakras, through his kundalini. He begins to dance with joy to Devi Maya. And while he's offering arti to Devi, and while he's dancing, he goes around the murti of the Devi. Ma, I surrender to you.
अम्बे तुम हो जगदम्बे काली जय दुर्गे कप्पर वाली तेरे है गुण गाए आरती ओ मैया हम सब उतारे तेरी आरती अम्बे तुम हो जगदम्बे काली जय दुर्गे कप्पर वाली तेरे है गुण गाए आरती ओ मैया हम सब उतारे तेरी आरती
अंबे तुम हो जगदम्बे काली यू आर द सेम दुर्गा मैया यू आर द सेम जगदम्बा मैया In this beautiful roop, I worship you today, Ma. I feel your presence. And why is the artist around the murti? My dear devotees and bhaktas, and he prays to the Devi. He places the coconut at her feet. And the energy is so strong. He lies before the image of Devi Maya. He's beginning to feel weak. Why? Because Devi Maya has entered into the body and take all of the negative vibrations and negativity that surrounds him. All of the problems and the hurdles. When we worship Devi Maya, that energy flows through your body, taking away your problems, your hurdles, your trials, your tribulations, your negative energies, purifying your aura, my dear friends. This is why when we look at Devi worship from time to time, we will see people shaking, we will see them vibrating, we may see them dancing in joy in the presence of the Divine Mother. My dear devotees and bhaktas, this is where the Devi intervenes in our life. This is where the Devi prepares us to be what? An instrument towards her. And as he prays, my dear friends, Gadai, he worships Devi Maya his entire life. He worships that Divine Mother day and night now. He knows that presence of the Devi. He knew what he experienced. And Gadai, he dedicated his entire life to the worship of Kali Ma. He began to preach the glories of Kali Maya. He became a saint from that day. He became a great bhakta of Kali Maya, preaching the name of Kali, the greatness of Kali Maya. And in today's world, he is known as Sri Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, who have experienced the bliss, the glories of Kali Maya. Bole Kali Mata ki jai, Jagaramme Mata ki jai, Satya Sanatan Dharma ki jai. My dear devotees and bhaktas, we all could experience the bliss of Maya. Everybody could experience the bliss of Devi. It is very simple. Through your love, through your devotion to the feet of Mother, everybody will have different experiences with the Divine Mother. Everybody will have different experience with the Devi. When some people go before the Devi to pray, you will feel her presence. I remember last night somebody was before the Devi and then after wanted to know if somebody was standing next to them. We all were here, but nobody was there with him. My dear friends, from time to time, we all will experience the bliss of Devi in different ways and in different forms. The Devi will come to you according to your aura, according to your devotion. The Devi will come to you. If your devotion is pure, sincere, the Devi sure to come to you. If your devotion, you go to the Devi with abhiman and pride and anger, the Devi will come to you in that form, that fierce form. And if you go to the Devi peacefully, she will come to you peacefully. And from time to time, everybody would experience the energy of the mother flowing through your body. Sometimes when you go to offer your dhar and you hold your lota and you're watching Surya Narayan Swami and you begin to pray, your body begins to move. Isn't that so? Very gently your body will move. The energy of the mother. The energy of the devis and devtas. They're intervening in your life. Remember, they are within us, you know. And through your devotion, they come alive. They begin to activate. The kundalini begins to open. And sometimes the Devi will manifest herself differently on everybody. Sometimes you see the old people will just sit and they will shake because the mother presence is there. You will see people dancing because they're experiencing the glory of the Devi, the presence. My dear friends, this is how the mother comes to bless you and to take your problems away. When that energy leaves, when the mother leaves, she takes your problem with her. And this is why when we worship Kali Ma, from time to time, we will see these things happening. And tonight I have chosen to educate not only us gathered here, but those joining with us via Media Concept 29 as well, about the worship of Kali Ma, about the energy of Devi, the offering to Kali Maya. There are so many offerings that we make to Devi, and throughout these nights we are going to understand why we make these offerings, such as the lime offering. Why do we make the lime offering? Maybe, just maybe, tomorrow evening we might join in that beautiful katha. Bole Jagadamba Mata ki jai, Satya Sanatan Dharma ki jai. Let us all stand as we join the final Purnamahuti offering. Om Purnamida Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate Om Sarvam Vai Purnagvam Shantihi Swaha. Vafa Achman Sarva Paparam Divyam Gangiyam Nirmalam Charam Achmanyam Mayadatam Grihanam Parameshwara. Let us find the fire, east, west, north, south, to the heaven. Vanaspati rasura bhuto yogan yugan yudamaha agrahan sarvadevanam dupam samarpayami. As we pray to the Devi, as we are about to make offering this evening once more again to Hanumanji, to Kali Maya, to of course Kal Bhairo Baba, we offer this beautiful coconut. We pray firstly to Hanumanji, the embodiment of strength. And as we pray to Hanuman Baba Prabhu, today is Tuesday, day specially dedicated for the worship of Lord Hanumanji. Salutations to Hanumanji. Om Lala Deha Lali Lase Arudhanina Langur Badra Deha Lana Vadalang Jai 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 Kapisur Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram. Bole Pavan Putra Hanuman Ki, Pavan Putra Hanuman Ki, Pavan Putra Hanuman Ki. Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai Kripa Karo Guru Deva Kinai. Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai Kripa Karo Guru Deva Gurudeva Kinai, Gurudeva Kinai, Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai, Jai 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 Hanuman Gosai, Kripa Karo Gurudeva, Pavan Putra Hanuman Ki. Time, behold the second book.
Jagannath. As you pray to Kal Bhairo Baba, through the embodiment, the 8 Rudra of Lord Shiva, the divine Lord who gives justice, we pray Bhagwa, wherever there is injustice, may you give justice and protection. Om Rim Marugaya Apadvaranaya Kuru Kuru Marukaya Rim Om Namah Shivaya Om Chausa Chogini Bhavan Se Vini Bahasar Se Vairu Hring Shing Durga Kavach Devutaya Bole Kal Bhairo Baba Ki Kal Bhairo Baba Ki Kal Bhairo Baba Ki Miro Bhairo Baba Miro Bhairo Baba Ali Mata Lale Kahai Miro Bhairo Baba Miro Bhairo Baba Kali Mata Lale Kahai Re Kali Mata Lale Kahai Re Kahai Re Kali Mata Lale Kahai Re Miro Bhairo Baba Miro Bhairo Baba Kali Mata Lale Kahai Re Bole Kal Bhairo Baba Ki Kal Bhairo Baba Ki Kal Bhairo Baba Ki
At this time, my dear friends, we pray to Devi Mata. And why we pray to Kali Maya this evening? Let us all join and worship the Devi.
Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadra Kali Kapalani Durga Chama Shiva Datri Swaha Swadha Namo Satute Bhadra Kali Namo Nityam Sarve Shakti Sarupani Narayani Namo Satute
Bole Kali Mata Ki Mahakali Mata Ki Mahakali Mata Ki
Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Bolo Kali Bhavani Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma 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 Bolo Shakti Bhavani Ambe Ma
Bole Kali Mata Ki
Paan Supari Dwaja Nariyala Paan Supari Dwaja Nariyala Le Tere Bheeta Charaya O Le Tere Bheeta Charaya Bolo Kali Bhavani
Those who wish for fire arti, you can do so very orderly this evening.
Suha chora tere ang biraje.
Suha chora tere ang
biraje. Kesari tilak lagaya, oh kesari tilak lagaya. Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma.
Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma. Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma.
Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma. Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma.
Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma. Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma.
Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma. Bolo Shakti Bhavani. Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Maya Shakti Bhavani Ambe Ma Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Bolo Devi Bhavani
Kali Mata Ki Jagadambe Mata Ki
Bhagata maya tere guna gaave Danyo bhagata maya tere guna gaave Manavanchata phala paaya O manavanchata phala paaya Bolo Kali Bhavani Ambe Ma Shakti Bhavani Ambe Ma Bolo Shakti Bhavani Ambe Ma
ओ बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ
बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो काली भवानी अम्बे माँ
धूप दीप नहीं बेरिया आरती दीप नहीं वेरिया आरती मोहन भोग लगाया ओ मोहन भोग लगाया बोलो शक्ति भवानी अम्बे माँ शक्ति भवानी अम्बे माँ बोलो शक्ति भवानी
काली माता की जगदम्बे माता की महाशक्ति माता की
अम्बा अम्बा जय जगदम्बा 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 Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti Bhavani Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti Bhavani Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti Bhavani Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti Ma Amma Ma Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti Bhavani Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti Bhavani Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti Bhavani Devi Ma Kali Ma Shakti
देवी माँ काली माँ शक्ति भवानी देवी माँ काली माँ शक्ति भवानी जग जननी जय जय माँ जग जननी जय जय वैभाविनी भव भामिनी भव भामिनी जय जय ओ माँ भव भामिनी जय जय दिस इवनिंग वी जॉइन योर प्रेयर मंत्राहीनम क्रियाहीनम भक्तिहीनम चरारणम यद् पूजितम मया देव परिपूर्णम तरस्रमे काहेन वाचा मनसेन्द्रे वा पुर्यात्मना वा प्रकृतिम सुभौतम करोमि यज्ञ सकलं परस्मै नारायणाय ते समर्पयामि टुगेदर त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बन्धु च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव हरि ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम वंस मोर और पॉय लव टू देवी मैया रिमेंबर सुनो मेरी देवी टुगेदर मा मे यू लिसन टू माय प्रेयर सुनो मेरे देवी पर्वत वासिनी तेरा पारण ओ मैया जी तेरा ओ मैया जी तेरा पारण With hands clasped together, turn to the person next to you, say, Sitaram. Shakabarak hore Sitaram. Sitaram, Sitaram, Sitaram. Shakabarak hore Sitaram. Sitaram, Sitaram, Sitaram. This evening, my dear friends, as we say Sitaram, we bow to the divinity within each and everyone joining with us. For God is here, there, and everywhere. This evening, I take the opportunity
to bow to those joining with us via Media Concepts 29 in your home, wherever you are. I bow to the divinity within you. This evening, as we pray to Devi Ma, receive that blessing, receive that darshan to the feet of the Divine Mother.
Shakabarak hore Sitaram, 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 Sitaram.
Hore Gajanan Swami ki, Bhairav Baba ki, Hanuman Swami ki, Mahakali Mata ki, Satya Sanatan Dharma ki.
Jai Jai Sitaram. This evening you may have respectful seats. Be sure to join in your aarti, receive the blessing of Devi, aarti, prasad, panchamrit to come your way. Bhojan is prepared for each and everyone. This evening let me say a special thank you to Bhai Kishanji and Media Concepts 29 for joining with us and taking our devotion to the home of many devotees this evening. Also let me say a special thank you to our beloved sister Anjali joining with us this evening in devotion. Devi Ma, blessings to you, leading us in such beautiful bhajans and kirtan, glorifying the Divine Mother of the Universe. Jai Sitaram.
Om Kali Kamba Kali, Jai Jagan Mata. Om Kali Kamba Kali, Jai Jagan Mata. Jai Vishwalachmi Maya Amma.